Hi friends, welcome to episode number 3, Technology Unknown Facts. Let's get into the video. What was Google's first tweet? Google's first ever tweet seemed to be gibberish to all of us who don't speak code. It read 0110 so on, which means I am feeling lucky when translated to English. Did you know the Snapchat original name was Peekaboo? It wasn't until 2012 when the brand was renamed. Did you know the first iPhone was an Apple, literally? According to thecomplex.com, the original design of an iPhone was the actual size of an Apple. Did you know the logo of Firefox is not a fox? The free and open source web browser Mozilla Firefox, it's not actually a fox, but a panda. This is the computer that was used to create the web. Sir Timothy John Berners-Lee, who was famously credited with creating the World Wide Web in the late 1980s. Email is older than the World Wide Web. Electronic mail was invented in 1960s, whereas the World Wide Web in 1980s. The first television picture took place in 1925, using a ventriloquist dummy to broadcast the first television picture. The first supercomputer weighed over a ton. This is the image from 1956, showing the first IBM supercomputer had a hard drive which was capable of storing 5 MB of data and weighed over a ton. We spend 10 years by watching television. Research suggests that, on an average, we spend 10 years of our lives by watching television.